Unable to come to terms with Sushant Singh Rajput's sudden demise, the actor's sister-in-law, Sudha Devi, has passed away at native Purnia in Bihar. According to reports, Sushant Singh Rajput's cousin brother's wife couldn't bear the loss of the actor. She breathed her last when Sushant's funeral was being conducted in Mumbai. She also had stopped eating after she got to know about the actor's passing away. Bollywood actor Sushant Singh Rajput died by suicide at his Bandra residence on Sunday morning. He was only 34. Mumbai police found out during the probe that the actor was under medication for depression. Sushant Singh Rajput was cremated on Monday at the Pavan Hans Crematorium in Mumbai in the presence of family members and close friends from the film and TV industry. Sushant Singh Rajput's death has reignited the discussions around the struggle of survival in Bollywood, with many insiders highlighting cruel and unforgiving nature of the industry, particularly tough on outsiders. News Desk.